In arithmetic progression, finding nth term of the arithmetic progression. So let us see shortcuts one by one in this concept. First one, directly finding nth term of the arithmetic progression. So this is the important formula. Is the question is like this: what is the 100th term of the series? So first question, 2, 7, 12, 17, 22, so on. If you write, what is the 100th term? Okay, 2 is the first term, right? 7 is the second, 12 is the third, 4th, 5th, 6, 7, so on. What is the 100th term? To find out directly, we have the formula. In this formula, A is equals to, okay, question, first question, let me show here. 2, 7, 12, 17, 22, so on. In this, A is the first term in the series. In the series, which is the first term, that is A. So 2 is the first one. A is equals to 2. And D is the common difference. So common difference between successive terms. That means second term minus first term, 7 minus 2. Or 12 minus 7, 17 minus 12. Difference between any two successive terms, second number minus first number you take. Same will come, even 12 minus 7 also, you'll get the same. So that's the common difference, it's a 5. 7 minus 2, 5. 12 minus 7, 5. 17 minus 12, 5. So if it is the same difference, then only we can call it as an arithmetic progression. Now A is the first term in the series, D is the common difference. And here N is which term we have to find out. So we need to find out 100th term now. So N is equals to 100. Right? Now Tn. So T 100. The meaning is 100th term. So this is a T1, T2, so on. If you want to have an idea. This is first term, second term, third term, so on. Okay, so this is how we need to find out 100th term. So A plus N minus 1 into D. So according to formula, Tn is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. A is the first number, that is 2, plus N minus 1. 100 minus 1, difference is 5. 2 plus, first within the bracket, 99 into 5. You simplify. So 2 plus, and you can multiply this. 99 into 5 is 495. Right? 495 plus 2 is 497. So 100th term in the series, first, second, third, fourth, so on, 100th term is 497. Okay, same way. Let us see this second example. So 501, 497, 493, so on. What is the 100th term? Okay, if you want 100th term, the first number always, just you can take, so this is A. Okay, A is equals to 501. Then common difference is, always remember second term minus first term. The series is in arithmetic progression because difference is same. That's why it's arithmetic progression. Second one minus first one. 497 minus 501. So it's a minus 4 it is. So be careful when you're doing. And 100th term. So T100 is equals to A plus N minus 1. Directly can write 99 because 100 minus 1 is 99. Difference is minus 4. Okay, 501 plus 99 into minus 4. So 100 in minus 1 is 99, right? 99 into minus 4. And you can subtract this. So you'll get, okay, this is 4 times. Actually, this is plus into minus is minus. So keep minus symbol, or else directly plus into minus is minus. 99 into 4, 4 into 9. So okay, 36, 3, again 36, 396. 501 minus 396, that is 105. 105 is the 100th term because the series is decreasing. 501, 497, 493, 44 number is decreasing, not value will be reduced. If the series is increasing, value will increase here. Okay, the main thing is the formula is Tn is equals to nth term. Not only 100, 50th term, 60th term, any term if you want to find out, apply formula directly A plus N minus 1 into D.